Hey guys, I wanted to share three Dollar Tree candle holder ideas with you. All of these projects are simple to make and they are very sleek. Let's start with the easiest one, a modern silver hurricane. For the project, I'm going to use a cylinder as well as I found duct tape in the hardware section of Dollar Tree, and it's reflective, which is really nice. I'm just going to lay my vase on its side and then just line up the tape to the end of it. So you want to smooth it out as you go. And then once you come back around, I'm just going to take my scissors and cut the tape. My scissors got stuck. And then just smooth it out. Simple, right? The second one is a modern mirrored candle holder. For the next project, I'm going to be using two of these mirrored frames from Dollar Tree, as well as the square vase. So the first thing that I did was remove the contents from both of the frames. And next I'm going to just flip it over and I'm going to add E6000 to the middle of the frame on the top and the bottom. Then I'm going to take the vase and just center it inside of the frame. So now I'm going to repeat the same process and put E6000 in the middle of the other frame. Then I'm just going to place it on top, but the mirror side up. And make sure that's centered as well. And I'm going to let it dry for 24 hours. And the third and last one is a modern floating Tealight candle holder. Okay, for this project, you will need a bowl, a round bowl. This is the larger size bowl that Dollar Tree has. They do have two sizes, at least that's what I've seen. Also, you're gonna need a Tealight holder, and it comes with two in a pack, but I'm only going to use one for this project. Also, I will be using one of these crystal doorknobs that I found on Amazon, and I'll put the link in the description box. But you can also, if you wanna just stick with all Dollar Tree products, there are the storage containers that you can use in lieu of this. So you wouldn't use the lid, and I'll show you what I mean. The first thing that I'm going to do is put a little bit of E6000 on the top of this knob. Now I'm going to place the knob in the center of the bowl and press down. Okay, as an alternative, you can use this storage container. You would just simply remove the lid and put E6000 on the bottom of this or hot glue and place it in the center. And this is what it looks from the side. So it doesn't look bad at all. So now we want to put this to the side and let it dry. In the meantime, I'm going to take the Tealight holder and I'm going to wipe it down with alcohol and spray paint it because I want it in silver. But you can leave this clear. You can paint it whatever color you would like. It's completely up to you. For the spray paint, I decided to use the Mirror Effect by Rust-Oleum. Here is the Tealight that I spray painted. I love the fact that it has that reflective side to it. Next, I'm going to add some E6000 to the top of the storage container. So we're just gonna put that on top. And I'm just going to straighten that up. And I'm going to let that dry for about 24 hours.
Thanks guys for watching. Make sure you check out all of my videos and hit that subscribe button. If you like what I did, hit the like button too and share it with everyone. If you're on Instagram or Facebook, please be sure to stop by and say hello. I'm at Designs by Tricia on Instagram and at I'm Tricia JA on Facebook.